Rajasthan Housing Board state-level Golden Jubilee celebration was recently organised at Birla Auditorium in Jaipur. On this occasion, Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot released a booklet, Swarnim Mandal, showcasing Housing Board's journey of 50 years. He also laid foundation stone of various new projects and launched new schemes on behalf of Housing Board in Jaipur, Jodhpur, Kota and other cities of the state. Addressing the gathering, Chief Minister Gehlot said that every person wishes to have his or her own house. Housing Board should bring new schemes to fulfill this dream of the common man and should expand the same to other districts. CM Gehlot also stated that the Housing Board has taken good initiative by making residential and other schemes for Tibetan refugees, craftsmen, guards, teachers, CRPF jawans and other sections of the society. On this occasion, Chief Minister handed over keys of cars and scooty to lucky draw winners in Swarn Jayanti Upahar Yojana. He also felicitated Housing Board officers and employees for their commendable work.